9-8 for Nicole Arts. And now her co-captain, Talia Chiarelli. Our first look at Talia. Expect her to do a 1.5, which has a 10-0 start value. She sat it down in the exhibition. The only time her coach, Beth Plocky, has seen that.
Dynamic block, wow. She actually, you're right, she did sit one down in warm-up, but she also sat it down at the Michigan exhibition. So I was a little nervous for her, but this looked like she had no problem at all. Found the landing very easily. It's gonna be a big score for Talia Chiarelli.
Former member of the Canadian national team.